2020 is going to be exciting just because, just like how I've improved, I think all the guys also make improvements. And to have now Paolo, a guy with his caliber who's finished second in the Dakar and also won the World Championship, gives us the possibility of having good stages in the Dakar and hopefully a shot at being really high up in the classification. So all in all, I think the team is in a pretty good spot.